with the sunshine peeking through the windows at U.S. Bank Stadium. Tannehill taking a deep shot for Kalif Raymond, and he's got it at the 25-yard line.
Tannehill fakes that ball into the belly of Derrick Henry, and then he loses his eyes. By that, I mean he turns away from where the secondary is, and as soon as he comes up, he's looking straight for Kalif Raymond. And this is an on-target throw down the field. First throw of over 20 yards for Ryan Tannehill this season.